Welcome to Ask a Ranger. I'm Ranger Duncan. Today's question comes from one of our local primary schools. They've asked how we look after wildlife that's underwater. And it's a great question, really, because a lot of the wildlife that we do look after is either very small or it only comes out at certain times of day and we're just not going to see it. So around rivers, around water and wetlands, what we're looking for is signs of pollution, whether that's chemicals or runoff or anything else. On our site visit, site inspections, we're always looking out for things like that. We try and take out litter from the water courses as much as we possibly can as well and try and keep everything nice and clean. But just as importantly as that, we want to protect the whole landscape. Any rain that falls in the woodlands, in the meadows, in the streets, wherever it is going to end up in those ponds and rivers and wetlands. So protecting everything gives the entire system a better chance of success. Having habitat and shelter, food for a variety of wildlife available keeps the system as healthy as we possibly can. If we've got healthy land around the rivers, it keeps the rivers fairly healthy as well. And that's really what we're aiming for. We don't want to just look after that one little pond skater or whatever else, although that is important. We want to look at the whole system and try and keep everything as healthy as we possibly can to protect the entire diversity that's in there. I hope that helps. I hope it answers the question. Do keep sending more questions in and we'll try and answer them as best we can on Ask a Ranger.